Hi folks, Marcy Alstrom here, Recruitment and Admissions Manager at Grays Harbor College. I'm excited to be with you today for the Fall Counselor Workshops 2020. Let's get started. A few things we'll be covering today are changes at Grays Harbor College regarding our response to COVID-19. This includes how to contact GHC in a remote environment and updates regarding Fall Quarter 2020. We'll take a look at how to access online events for the upcoming year, as well as a new esports program and degree that we're launching this fall. Finally, we'll cover the ways that GHC is prepared to support you, our local high school counselors, and your students in the upcoming year. The best way to stay up to date regarding changes at GHC is to visit our website, ghc.edu. A new COVID-19 response website has been launched, and this is where you can find items like current and past updates, frequently asked questions, and GHC and community resources. Also listed on this site is an update from GHC's president regarding fall quarter course offerings. Most classes will be offered remotely in fall quarter, with the exception of our career and technical programs and some science courses. There's a new way to contact Grays Harbor College as well, and that's in our virtual assistance lobbies. These Zoom lobbies allow for phone or video chat with GHC staff. You can drop in to speak with someone from the Welcome Center, Financial Aid, Testing Center, and other student support services. So let's take a second to view how to access those resources. Like I mentioned, you can start by going to ghc.edu, and as you can see, there's a big blue banner up here at the top. Here's the link to access GHC's COVID-19 response page. We see front and center an update from the president regarding fall quarter, a link to the virtual assistance lobbies, frequently asked questions. Down here you can see previous updates, resources for current students, and resources for the community as well. GHC will be hosting a number of online events this year, including information sessions, application parties, and financial aid workshops. Visit GHC's Facebook page or campus calendar for a full list of upcoming events. You can share these events with your students or contact me to schedule a workshop specifically for your students. If you haven't heard yet, GHC is launching an esports program this fall. Esports is organized competitive online video gaming, and this new program is committed to providing students with an opportunity to engage in leadership opportunities, learn new skills, and build a culture of accessible, non-toxic, good sporting behavior in the esports community. Running Start students are eligible to join, and scholarships are available. We're also offering a new degree this year, an Associate of Applied Science degree in Hospitality and Ecotourism. Students can start this program in any quarter, and classes will be offered totally online for the 2021 year. GHC is committed to supporting you and your students this year, especially as you work towards engaging your seniors in college and career readiness activities. Sign up to receive emails, which include updates from GHC, as well as links to local, regional, statewide, and federal college and career readiness resources. Recently sent out was a new high school to college transition checklist. These checklists provide step-by-step guidance for seniors on what they need to do in order to enroll at GHC after graduation, available in English and Spanish, as well as long and short formats. As you plan college and career readiness projects for your students this year, please consider partnering with GHC to help your students meet their goals. Email me with any ideas you may have about how I can support you in this important work. I look forward to working with you this year. Don't forget to like and follow GHC's social media pages. It's a great way to help share this information with your students and our communities. Wishing you all a great start to this year. I look forward to working with you, and thanks for watching.